Man are Captain Beaky and his band. That's Timmy Toad, Reckless Rat, Artful Owl, and Fatty Bat. March in the woodland singing the songs that tell how they have righted wrongs. Once hissing Sid, an evil snake, kept the woodland folk awake in fear and trembling at night in case he gave someone a bite. Said Artful Owl, we'll lie in wait, and one of us will be the bait. Said Captain Beaky, have no fear, but I alone will volunteer. No, make it me, said Reckless Rat, I'll stand there in my reckless hat. When hissing Sid picks up my trail, I'll just lasso him with my tail. Good idea, said Timid Toad. We'll hide a long way down the road, and when you've overcome resistance, we'll rush along to your assistance. Said Fatty Bat, I'm gonna wheeze. I'll fly and hide up in the trees. If Hissing Sid should slither by, I'll drop a boulder from the sky. Said Artful Owl, the idea's sound. How will you lift it off the ground? Poor Fatty Bat just scratched his head. I hadn't thought of that, he said. Said Owl, the rest of us hold back. There's only one that he'll attack. Said Timid Toad, I like your plan. Good luck, said Owl, for you're the man. So Timid Toad, his eyes are popping, into the woodland night went hopping. Captain Beaky waved his hand, followed with his trusty band. That's Artful Owl, and left us flat, and above the trees flew Batty Bat. Stop, said Beaky, I hear squeaking. It's Batty Bat, said Owl. He's speaking. It's all in code, said Reckless Rat. Said Owl, I'll just decipher that. A dash, a dot, too short, too long. I rather hope you've got it wrong. It reads, can clearly see the road. Hissing Sid has captured Toad. Quick, man, said Beaky, no delay. You mustn't let him get away. And leaping off, said, follow me, and ran headfirst into a tree. Dot, 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 squeak, Batty Bat, said Beaky, quick, decipher that. Said Reckless Rat, perhaps we're gaining. No, said Owl, he says it's raining. Oh, how they ran to save your toad, for they must find that snake's abode. Guided by old Batty Bat, drop, drop, go this way, dash, go that. Then hissing Sid's lair, they spied. Were they too late? Was he inside? Said Reckless Rat, I'll get a pole and stop him going down his hole. Then into sight the snake came hopping right past his hole, no sign of stopping. Said Reckless Rat, that's rather funny. There's something jumping in his tummy. Said Captain Beaky, well, I'm blurred. Hissing Sid has swallowed a toad. And as the snake hopped out of sight, off they chased into the night. At last they found him, tired and dizzy, and pulled out Toad, who said, where is he? For left alone, I felt quite sick, and hopped into a hollow stick. Said Owl, a clever step to take, you jumped into that slippery snake. That was brave of Toad, said Rat.
That's just my sort of plan, said Bat.
Said Captain Beaky to his men, I will not see Hissing Sid again. And as they marched off down the road, they sang in praise of Timid Toad. Above them flew old Batty Bat, with his wings stretched out quite flat. Owl's idea, that clever fella, to have a flying umbrella. The bravest animals in the land are Captain Beaky and his band. That's Timid Toad, Reckless Rat, Artful Owl, and Batty Bat. March to the woodland singing songs that tell how they have righted wrongs.